Hi all, I will walk you through assignment 1. You have to use the Global Electronics updated data set for working on assignment 1. Assignment 1 is on Global Electronics Manufacturing Planning. Global Electronics is a multinational manufacturer and distributor of portable electronic devices such as cell phones, tablet computers and game consoles. Global recently introduced its newest product, the Hawk 5G smartphone. The product rollout has been a huge international success, largely because the Hawk has a unique feature. It can automatically translate text messages from other Hawk phones into any language the user wants. The Hawk has been rolled out on 5 continents from distribution centers in Atlanta, Nigeria, Brazil, Japan, and Germany. The smartphone is being manufactured at 4 different facilities in Phoenix, China, Mexico, and Belgium. Now here is the problem. Tommy Wong, the president and the CEO of Global Electronics, is pleased with the success of the Hawk's introduction, but is concerned that Global might not be optimizing the assignment of production from the manufacturing sites to the distribution centers. Currently, his planners are assigning production manually based on the distance between manufacturing and distribution. He thinks that transportation costs from the part suppliers and the manufacturing costs at each site are not being taken into account using the current method. We will use the Tableau software to work on this assignment. Tableau is used to perform visual analysis for spreadsheets and databases. We will connect to the spreadsheet global manufacturer that are given to you. Use assignment 1 data tab. Okay. And I have given you the data set here. The total operating cost of each manufacturing site is given below. So the manufacturing sites are Phoenix, Shanghai, Montreal, and Brussels. And the direct labor cost, the direct material cost, the overhead cost, the air freight in cost, and the total operating cost is given for each site. So next come things to do. Use Tableau to answer the following questions. Okay, so first I would connect to Tableau. By now you must have downloaded Tableau. So click on Tableau, connect to data. By now you must have also downloaded your Global Electronics updated spreadsheet. Now connect to that data. So click on connect to data. Go to Microsoft Excel. I have saved my Global Electronics updated database in my documents. Wherever you have saved your data, connect to that. Open. Now you have to now click on the data sheet that you will be using. So for assignment 1, remember we will be using assignment 1 data. So I drag assignment 1 data here. And then I go to worksheet. So I come here. Okay. So what is my first question? First question is, which manufacturing site incurs the maximum air freight in cost per unit of production? How do I have to work on it? I've given you a hint that drag and drop manufacturing sites from dimensions to columns. So I will drag and drop manufacturing site from dimensions to columns. What else do I have to do? I have to also drag and drop air freight cost from measures to rows. Okay, then I have to label. I say show mark labels. And then this is what I got. Now the question is, I have to find out which manufacturing site incurs the maximum cost. Okay, so I have to fill up this table. So let me go back and check which has the maximum cost. So from the graph I can see that Monterrey has the maximum cost of 2.46 and I would enter that data here. Okay, then I have been asked copy and paste the relevant horizontal bar graph from Tableau here. So I have to copy and paste this graph. So I can just take a print screen and I can paste it here. This is my answer to question 1. Then I go to question 2. It asks me which manufacturing site incurs the minimum direct labor cost per unit of production. So I will remove this first and I will drag and drop manufacturing site to columns and direct labor cost from measures I will drag and drop to rows. Let me check the hint. I did the same thing, drag and drop manufacturing site from dimensions to columns and drag and drop direct labor cost from measure to rows. And then I will label, and so I can see the minimum is Shanghai at 0.4. Okay, so this is my answer. And I take a print screen of this and I will be pasting my graph here. Then question number 3, which manufacturing site incurs the maximum overhead cost per unit of production? So I drag and drop manufacturing site from dimension to columns. And overhead cost from measure I drag and drop to rows. Then I put in labels and so I see that Shanghai again has the minimum. Let me check, what am I asking? Am I checking? Oh, I'm asking for the maximum. Okay, so answer is Brussels at 4 overhead cost per unit of production. And then I take again print screen and paste it here. Then question number 4, which manufacturing site incurs the maximum total operating cost per unit of production? And then I put drag and drop total operating cost to rows. And so my answer from here is Brussels at 9,517,459. And I take a print screen and I paste it here. So this is my assignment 1. I will save it and submit it through Blackboard. Thank you.